funny friend Argyle has been taking us to school. His hair is longer than mine, and he and Jonathan like to smoke smelly plants together. Jonathan says the plants are super safe because they come from the earth, but to not tell Joyce. Me? I am twice as happy now. You are right. It just takes time.
All right. Hold on to your butts, bro chachos. What do you think, Byers? Call it a weeder. You get it, man? Like a feeder. Weeder.
Clever.
Hey, where are you going, man? Look, I'm just trying to turn that frown upside down, man.
Yeah.
Okay, come on, man. What are you gonna be moping around all break or what?
Not moping.
You're moping.
Really?
Mopey dick.
Wow, that's clever.
Okay, is this because your girl's ditching you?
What? Nancy's not ditching me.
Oh, so she's coming now?
No.
So she's ditching
you. Dude, no, she's not ditching me. She has to work.
Who the hell works over spring break, man?
Nancy! Nancy does!
That's a rad shirt, man. Ocean Pacific?
Oh, hey, Mike, this is my friend Argyle.
Oh, hey.
Oh, no. No, it's a shitty knockoff. Yeah. But don't sweat it, man. I'll get you the good threads out of here. I heard a lot about your sister.
Okay, should we go?
Yeah, this is kind of awkward, man.
Yeah, so awkward.
We are really done. I know this may be, like, upsetting and shit, but that future prom queen is gonna be fine. I mean, it was just like rubber wheels.
Plastic.
Oh.
Not like hard plastic, just the soft kind.
Mm, totally. But you ever wonder why the wheels aren't wood, man? Or metal? It's so people don't get hurt when they get smacked.
Mm.
Yeah, because it happens more than you think, man. Roller skate attacks.
Man. Hey, at least it wasn't an ice skate.
That nose would have been sliced clean off.
Ah!
It could have been so much worse.
So much worse. I mean, the grand scheme of things, just a little blip.
That's a funny word, man.
Blip.
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 Blip. Can you pass me the olive oil? That's wine. So do Eskimos like still live in igloos, or are they like fully blown, like living in the suburbs now?
Who is this?
So Jonathan, this means you're gonna have to, you know, take charge while I'm gone.
Wait. What? What's going on?
Your mom's going to Alaska.
You're going to Alaska?
Mm-hmm.
What's going on in Alaska?
The Britannicas are there.
The Britannicas?
Mm-hmm.
Jonathan, what is wrong with you?
I think I know what's wrong with them.
We just had a super stressful day.
Stress, huh?
This girl got smacked in the head today at the roller rink.
Smacked?
Yeah, it was one of those vicious skate attacks.
Skate attack?
Yeah, but it wasn't like an ice skate. It was a plastic skate.
No, it was like rubber.
Rubber.
You know what? I'm not sure. Anyway, she looked like she's gonna be fine.
She's totally
fine. This risotto is smacking, dude.
Still have no idea who he is.
Surf's up. Surfer Boy Pizza, this is Argyle speaking. We make everything fresh here at Surfer Boy, except for our pineapple, which comes from a can. But I still highly recommend slapping some juicy pineapple on your pie. Oh, fruit on your pizza's gnarly, you say? Well, I say try before you deny.
Hello?
Fires, man, having a party not inviting me, man, that's not cool. That is so not cool, man.
Stop the car!
What the hell is going on?
Whoa.
Is that real blood, man?
Drive!
Okay, all right. Oh, my God, why is that guy on the gun?
Drive!
Oh, yeah! Give me
man!
No, you idiot! St. Mary's Hospital!
Hey!
Hold on!
Come on!
Oh, shit.
Hey!
Yo, wait. Why is it so quiet back there, huh? Yo, is he dead?
Jesus, man.
Huh? Talk to me! Shit!
We should get off the road.
Argyle, get off the road! Now!
Shit, he's dead, isn't he?
No, this is bad!
This is real bad!
Get off the road!
Can't feel my butt. Can't feel my butt. You guys feel your butts?
I can feel my butt.
Everyone needs to be on their best behavior, okay?
Okay, why are you looking at me when you say that?
Wow, I did it.
They're just really religious.
Yeah, and I'm like super spiritual, dude.
Yeah, I think they're spiritual too, just in a different way.
Who the hell are you?
Argyle. You are?
Eden.
Like the garden.
Wow. Hey, we're looking for Susie. Do you know where she is?
Third floor, second door on your left.
You see her, you make sure to give that selfish little four-eyed shit
a nice little shove for me.
Absolutely, Eden. I will shove her for you. I will do anything for you.
I think we just spooked a skunk.
Yo, my dudes. Any luck?
Give me the music, make me jump and side.